Hey guys, it's Douglas, and I'm back again with more Amnesia. I haven't played this game in about 2 weeks, so I should be good. And I'm almost insane. I'm tempted to just go insane so that he stops being insane. I'm not feeling too good today, a little lethargic, but let's see if this thing will be good. What a scare should do me.
Ah, you again.
Hey, Grandpa.
Violet, brave man, and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples and gathered a whole collection of orbs. But, unlike every other finder since the fall of this great thing, he was able to unshackle the horror you and I connected with the orbs. He used them, and was able to travel far and wide, beyond the world itself.
Cool. Supposedly there's something on a roof somewhere I'm supposed to get. Or there's some machinery or something. Gotta go look for that. It's just a spider. A really big spider, but...
I've done all that I can to escape this prison, but now I use all my strength merely to stay alive. My pupil, Johann Bayer, said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come alone. And now, all I can do is regret it. I've always hoped Fire would return, give me a second chance. But so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here, as a hostage, hoping Fire will be the answer. You're a good boy, and I appreciate your help. believe you have more important things to take care of.
Just tell me what I'm supposed to do, you jerk.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
To the machines. Again. Okay, I'm less insane now, which is a good thing. Close this door. I don't think anything can get around Agrippa's area.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
You can't stop me.
How are things coming? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
Yeah, I'm the best. Like this.
more, Baron? How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me already! Kill me!
This one. Prepare him.
Must be getting close to one of those orbs. The orb piece. Somewhere downstairs. God.